What are you doing?
Just making Marmite toast.
Oh, what are you doing that for? We got Vegemite in the cupboard.
I know.
So, why are you eating Marmite?
Oh, I just like Marmite more than Vegemite. Oh, I just like Marmite more than Vegemite. Marmite more than Vegemite. Marmite more than Vegemite.
So I'm not dreaming.
What?
Well, I thought I must be dreaming because otherwise you really did say you prefer Marmite to Vegemite.
Well, I do. What's the big deal?
All right, jokes aside.
Yeah, no jokes.
Like, this isn't for the skit. This is serious.
Yeah, of course.
That is the most f***ing bonkers thing you have ever said.
You can't keep doing this, Lachlan.
What?
People can have preferences that aren't common to have.
Yeah, they can, but they should be liable for legal action.
What legal action?
I just think that anyone that willingly eats Marmite when there's Vegemite nearby should be put in prison for a number of years.
What?
Just so they have some time to think about their actions.
Well, guess what, Lachlan?
What?
I'm gonna eat Marmite toast.
Yep.
And there's f*** all you can do to stop me.
What up, boys?
Jackson's about to eat some Marmite toast.
Oh, you don't have to do that. There's Vegemite in the cupboard.
Oh no, I prefer Marmite to Vegemite.
I'm out of here.
You scared Arnold off.
He'll be back, he doesn't have a home.
I thought he lived next door.
Nah.
Wait, so we don't actually know where Arnold lives?
That man is a mystery.
We're getting off topic.
Look, I think you just need to try some Marmite toast.
I won't.
Just give it a go.
Alright. It's better than Vegemite.
Right! She comes out at night. She's taking me by
surprise. She's my baby. Lol, we are selling things. We are selling shirts on the internet. You can buy them if you want at fairburn.shirts.cool. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Bye.